difficult program. Both single skaters that converted to pair skaters. Opening. Triple Sal, a little shaky, but they did it. The first element of the program is always the toughest. The adrenaline is just flowing. You got to calm down and just feel the ice.
Under rotated.
This is one of the pairs that Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman must finish in front of to win a medal. A report from Beth Ruyak backstage that Jamie Saleh and Anton Sikorelidze all saying that apparently they're okay after that collision in the warm-up.
Combination, side-by-side triple toes. A little tilted, put the hand down into double toe.
This pair could actually be the most affected by that collision because they have not had any time to regroup. When something like that happens in a warm-up, everybody is rattled.
Even if you're not involved.
Absolutely,
correctly.
Because it breaks your train of thought.
Zimmerman skated one of the best programs of their lives, and this is one of the pairs that they are competing with for the bronze medal. How do they compare so far? They're just entering the free skate.
It's been a slow performance with lots of little mistakes. She's touched down a couple of times. It's not looking good for them.
This pair was fourth coming to the free skate. Ina and Zimmerman were fifth. And skated an excellent program.
Throw triple sow. And it's just a little forward on the landing. Maxime, not a big fan of altitude. Has struggled with it in the past. So much of a program is building towards an end and really getting the crowd on your side. Ina and Zimmerman did that. Tatiana and Maxime are going to have to pull something pretty quick to get this crowd going to try to influence the judges.
I think it's a little late for that, Scott. They don't have any steam left at all.
Back at the Salt Lake Ice Center, Tom Leonina and Marinen awaiting their marks. 5-7 from the French judge.
Those are pretty generous. That performance is nowhere near as commanding as they are in practice.